Number one, observe. Number two, right, recognize. Number three, connect or relate. Number four, okay, change or manipulate or manage. So if you want to do any kind of movements, Tai Chi, Qigong, first of all, okay, observe what's happening. Okay, recognize what changes there might be. Recognize what you're supposed to do. Number three, okay, connect, feel the movements of the artist. Feel the movements of the force. I know it sounds very much like a movie. Feel the movement of the force. And then, okay, manage that force. Okay?